Using videos in export marketing or export sales, it does do things for you, really. First of all, is the biggest problem in export or selling to other markets is geographical distance. And you can reduce that geographical distance using video. So for instance, if you're trying to sell in a business-to-business environment, you're trying to sell some kind of manufacturing capability or capacity, it will cost a lot of money and be very time-consuming for your client to actually come visit the facility and get an understanding of it. So you can use video to provide that for them without them having to travel.